hate this. I feel like I'm waiting for the other shoe to drop.
And which shoe might that be?
Harley, there's no way she's not planning something. But I've been monitoring gang chatter. I haven't heard anything.
Then there's not much else we can do but wait for her to make a move.
As long as she doesn't make us chase a rainbow unicorn balloon again.
You never know.
I've intercepted a rather urgent call from Star Labs. This seems different from the usual nighttime disturbance.
They conduct pretty dangerous experiments in there, don't they? I'll head over now.
Maybe I should leave.
Cobblepot coin. Should have just put a penguin on it. U.S. tax code. Doubt penguin's well acquainted with that. Well, you know what they say. Boomerangs always come back. Let's hope the captain doesn't. Thanks to Penguin, I'm scared of umbrellas. Time's up for Clock King.
Ain't seen the vet?
Finally, a little excitement.
Watch your back. Someone took...
Huh? Trespass!
I almost feel bad for you.
Speak for yourself.
I don't need to get...
Don't let him go!
I'll blast you to Kingdom Come!
How about we work something out?
It's locked.
That door's sandalwood. Custom job. Fixing it's gonna be a pain in the ass.
I have questions. Tell me what you know and I leave.
Smile. Viral video of you assaulting a reformed citizen is the last thing you need right now.
Reformed, huh? I believe that when I see it. It is weird you did your time, though. Unlike your friends.
Someone's done their homework.
Who's giving out the get-out-of-jail-free cards?
If you really want to go down this rabbit hole, you need to know there's no coming back from it.
Just tell me what I need to know.
I'm gonna spell this out for you. With the bat gone, you're not worth my time. Get lost. Beat it! I got work to do.
Belfry, our friend Cobblepot wasn't in the mood to chat. Whatever he knows, he won't say.
All right, come back to the Belfry and we'll regroup.
Sounds good. See you there.
Hello?
What's going on?
Another vigilante! Just what we needed.
Thanks.
My brother told me about a technique called conscious freedom. What on earth is that? All the big stars do it. It's huge on both realms. How do you begin?
Another vigilante.
Anyone I told you?
Got it.
Gotta get out of here!
what's in there, Nightwing.
Something there? Grid's compromised! Nightwing's here!
Another one down.
I got it. That's it. All right. What's next on the menu?
Batman left something here. Probably worth getting into.
Nightwing acknowledged. Identity confirmed. Cache location sent to AR device.
Hey, Alfred. There was this sort of
safety deposit box for Batman out in the city.
You know anything about it? It was storing some pretty useful stuff.
This is log entry BT-01.
Having a backup plan.
Alfred has encouraged me to make time for this.
Back to the Batcave. I expect if you look hard enough, you'll find similar caches across Gotham.
Awesome. I'll be on the lookout for more then.
This is log entry BT-01. Alfred has encouraged me to make time for this. Personal record feels meaningless when there's so much work to be done. But he doesn't ask me for much. So, it's been a year since I came back to Gotham. There was always darkness in this city. It used to be insidious. Now it's out in the open. The police ignore violence and embrace corruption. Someone had to do something. Batman felt necessary. A year later, it's clear he is necessary. This is log in.
The regulators are in Star Labs. Building's locked down, but I guess they've been doing maintenance.
That would explain how they got in. Better check if you can find an opening.